Good evening, Europe, and welcome back to Night Reacts. And it is finally time for the entry from Israel. The song is called Home, and it's performed by Kobi Marimi. Let's go. Is this the Israeli version of Peter Holland? Wow. Well, that was awesome. That what do they have? Like a piano, cymbals, some strings, and then many of his voices. That's all you need, and a great composition, and you get yourself one of a really strong ballad this year. I'm glad we're giving. I'm glad this one's already qualified for the final, because otherwise some of my favorite entries might have a hard time getting into the final in the first place. Like, I don't care if my favorite entries do badly in the final. The part that really breaks my heart is when they do not qualify to get into the final. So that, because obviously the final gets more attention than the semifinals, so I just want to make sure that as many people get the chance to hear my favorite songs. So is Israel sending a really, really strong entry? And I feel like this can really stand out. Like I can already kind of see them if this goes into the if this if Israel draws itself into the second half of the final, then I feel like I can even make the prediction that it's going to be a top 10 qualifier easily, maybe even top 5, I don't know. But well done, Israel. Respect and good luck. Are you guys as caught by this entry as I am, or are you just not feeling it? Let me know in the comments down below. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you soon. Good night.